Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. I think you guys know me. I'm Nedal Martinez. I'm the leader candidate of the Democratic Men in Black Party. As a group, we're a group that we want change. Our group is one of the worst ones, if not the worst, of Segundo, of ESO. And we just want to change that up. But we don't want small, slight changes that will have no impact on us, or will have a negative impact. We want big change, so it has a big impact, and a positive one too. My sister, she's in the highest grade possible. She's in Segundo Bachillerato, and her teachers know us. And it would be good if they knew us for being good students who behave properly, but that's not the case. They know us for being noisy, for being naughty, for being bad students. And when a teacher's not here, they fight so they don't have to come watch us. So because of that, we just want to change. Teachers criticize us. The teachers we have criticize, especially our tutor. They heavily criticize us about not studying enough, about being bad, about not actually trying our hardest. And I've had enough. As a group, we want to change this. So vote us if you want to change. Vote us if you're sick, if you're tired, and if you've had enough of criticism. If you want a positive impact, if you want to become the best, you have to vote someone who can promise you to do things. Now don't get me wrong, as of right now, I can't promise you anything too big. I can't promise you to end homework. I mean, I would love to do that. You guys would love me to do that too, but I think it's impossible. But I can promise you one thing, and one thing that I will never change. I will make our voice loud. I will make it so loud so people can hear us. I don't care if it's the principal, I don't care if it's the cap of studies, Jordi Valle, I don't care if it is, but someone will hear us and there will be a change. And if there's no change, at least we'll be heard. At least they'll know. At least we'll make some noise. Now, I want to say something. The last thing. Please come. I need you guys to write your names in papers. If you try to win the war by yourself, look how easy it is to break you guys. Look. Sergi? No. Gabi? Nothing. Yasmin? Nothing. Look how easy it is to break every single one of you individually. It's really easy. Look, it's easy. But now, let's try to go together as a group. What if we stick together as a group? And we try to unite and make us hurt. Together, it's impossible to break us. Together, we're not only stronger, but we're unstoppable. Thank you.